Oh, and then he told me that no, you cannot use the internet coupons because it's only, well, he said if you use the internet coupons, it's only two coupons per item. So I'm gonna have to double check that, but that sounds like I've never heard that before because I guess he said people were printing coupons and copying them, which is coupon fraud. So, you know, you got those people out there that are, you know, doing anything to save a buck and they're making it hard on us. Which you see, I've been in that store for I don't know how long, at least 2 hours with the whole deal, you know, just to pick up my cereal and my a few other items, which I went on and bought, even though I didn't get the overage that I thought I was gonna get from the breadcrumbs. So maybe I'll get it at Dominic's. But anyway, you know, I don't know what to say. I don't know if the stores are getting together and trying to make us, you know, run around like clowns. Run around like clowns chasing their deals, or you know, I don't know what to say. So I'm outside of Dominic's right now, and I'm, you know, Dominic's is going to take all of my internet coupons. So I called the manager back. She wanted me to call her back, you know, just to see, you know, like I said, we had a real friendly conversation. So I did call her back and say, yeah, I talked to someone at Dominic's and, you know, the sale is going on and it ends today. So whoever, you know, talked to your other manager and they misinformed them. But I told her I won't be coming back to Walmart to buy this cereal because Dominic's will take all of my manufacturer coupons. I mean, manufacturer's internet coupons. So, and then I told her, you know, if I come back to Walmart to price match, even though the